Watch this video, and I'll be right back.
I was on location, and they brought us to a plantation. I didn't know how I was going to feel when I saw it, because I actually never saw one before. But we pulled up, and I noticed the beautiful trees. And I noticed, as we got closer, this beautiful white building. And there were people walking all around and taking pictures and sitting on the porch in a rocking chair, sipping lemonade. So pretty. They make these places into bed and breakfasts that people come from around the world to stay in. They offered me the slave quarters. Oh, it's remodeled. It's beautiful. I bet you wouldn't be going to no bed and breakfast at Auschwitz. Chew on that.
7 feet. Barren, strange fruit. Blood on the leaves. And blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.